Everybody ready? Locked up.
Hey everyone, Keith here. We are we're in someone's backyard in Woodland Hills, California. I'm with Dano Cherney.
Yes, sir.
And we have just finished, well, you guys got some more to do.
Yeah. At a house we didn't know, when
our vintage clothes. So we had to do a video treatment for Polaroid, and we used to have this house when I moved to town that I lived in with a few of the guys in my band, and we'd have parties all the time, and someone had given us a Polaroid camera, and so we would take pictures of everybody. Treatment that was really, really simple, centered around this pool party happening at a house.
And we're kind of visually found a way to explore a moment in time by basically going through a photo, and we're finding all this different action, we're finding Keith in all these different places performing, kind of narrating the story.
Yep. Yeah. And he doesn't smoke pot. That's amazing.
Says who?
The center of it was more based on this contraption, I think called a MoCo, which is a motion-controlled tracking camera mechanism.
It's called a MoCo camera, and it basically allows us to film the same action exactly the same way over and over again, so that we can build layers throughout it and basically place Keith in different places popping up.
I need one of those in my life.
Right? We all do. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
There was one scene early on when I was off camera and they were positioning some of the couples, and there was a couple on the diving board, and the guy and the girl, and the director's got the girl straddling the guy here, and I'm thinking, man, these guys are committed to this role. I mean, they're really committed to this. And they're like this and everything. And I would see some of the couples kind of almost like making out when we weren't even filming. And I was like, this is serious dedication to the craft, you know. And then it turned out that almost all the couples were actual couples. So it was good not knowing them.
Okay, folks, that's a picture album, Mr. Keith Urban.